Every day, there are people that face challenges greater than most of us ever will. Some struggles we see. Some we don't. HIV and AIDS is one of those struggles. Every minute, a child dies from AIDS somewhere in the world.
Plus de 33 millions de personnes dans le monde vivent avec le VIH. Un nombre équivalent à la population du Canada. L'espoir est-il encore possible? Les hommes ayant des relations sexuelles avec d'autres hommes ne sont pas les seuls à risque de contracter le VIH.
In Canada, if you are a heterosexual, there is a 36% probability that you will be one of the new cases of HIV. If you are a woman between the ages of 15 and 29, there is a 22% chance. It doesn't seem to matter what we do. People keep getting HIV.
Il y a déjà plus de 20 000 cas déclarés de VIH au Québec.
Two more people will contract HIV every day. What about the ones that don't get tested? Sure, there are medications for HIV. What does that mean to someone who takes those pills every day? What does it really mean? There is no cure for HIV.
27% des gens atteints du VIH ne savent même pas qu'ils sont infectés. Et la plupart de ceux qu'ils sont auront peur de vous le dire. Et vous, jugeriez-vous une personne séropositive?
You say you don't know anyone with HIV. How do you know? Could someone you know become infected in the future? Your son or daughter, your brother or sister? Or could it be you? Lest we forget those we've already lost to this disease. Were there really that many? What about the ones that we don't know about? What about the ones that are getting HIV right now? Every life is a story, and every story is a lesson. We must continue Ron's story and continue to find the hope that will lead us to a world without HIV and AIDS.